been trying to call. I've been on my own for long enough. Maybe you can show me how to love. Maybe I'm going through withdrawals. You don't even have to do too much. You can tell me all with just a touch.
Ew, maybe.
I look around and the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. On, and I said, I'm blinded by the light. No one can sleep until I feel your touch. And I said, I'm drowning in the night. Oh, when I'm like this, you're gonna run. I'm running out of time. Cause I can see the sunlight of the sky. So I hit the road and overdrive. Baby, I look around and the city's cold and empty. No one's around to judge me. I can't see clearly when you're gone. On and I said, I'm drowning in the night. Oh,
finally got to 3K, yo. Boss, what's up? I saw your achievements post in Celeste Core. Man, nice. And welcome to the Choking Flag 23 gang. There's some kind of work for being part of this club. Sadly, I don't think so. Just bad mood and bitter thoughts whenever you think about that flag. I got 2.5k 3 times today, and almost 2 times in a row. Damn! Nice. That's really good. Consistency finally kicking in. Really good feeling. I'm finally having a bit of faith. I mean, it's bound to happen at some point if you just keep playing. Just need to pull out a better 2.5 consistency. Yeah, that is so difficult. 2.5k is scary. I think I'm gonna go take a shot and keep playing if I feel better. Alright. If not, get away soon. And if you do, good luck on your ass. Goodbye, or ever leave this stuff behind. When it's good. Alright, that was 3k please. Now just get this 3k in a rerun. Simple, isn't it?
Kids screaming in the cradles for vanities. I see your blue eyes covered in bleach. Cross out the ones who
have. Oh my god.
I love everything. Fire spreading all around my room. My world's so bright. It's hard to breathe, but that's alright.
My god, stop trying to go fast. Stupid death. What the fuck? What's that?
Just to show me what's on the other side of inhibition. No apologies, my baby.
Oh my god, I accidentally pressed save state. What the fuck? How do you misclick that hard? Please stop choking. 1500 meters, please. What am I doing? Stop choking 1.5k, please. Oh my god. What a waste of time. Cause I just chose to believe that somebody gon' come around and give me just what I need. Oh my god! Why am I choking this flag? What the fuck was that? I choked it again. Oh, come on. Why is this flag so difficult right now? Why do I choke this flag twice in a day? Okay. Hello? Grab the wall, please. Simple question. Why though? Why not? It's something huge to achieve. Why not go for it? Could I have spent the last 135 hours for something else? Sure. But I want to grind. I have like 1500 plus hours myself, oh my god. I think I just cracked the 600 hour mark on Steam. Nowhere near that. But for Golden's overall playtime, it's not that big of a factor. It's more of the time you spent on one Golden. Just determination will put you through it. Itch.io has restored better for some reason. I don't know what that is. Dashless speedruns for 5 hours today. Finally got a top 3 time. That's also something to grind for, yeah, sure. Speedrunning's cool. So are goals. Oh yeah, and congrats on top 3. This is one of the most optimized speedruns in the game, so I'm quite happy. Nice, nice. Ah, now that I think about it, somewhat makes sense. But I'm at 1500 meters now, so I'm 16,500 deaths on 1A. Jesus fucking Christ. That's a lot. I'm a close chat now though, because I'm on 1500 meter, and I've already choked way too many runs on this today, so I need to focus a bit. Thank you.
don't take us down. We work hard and we sacrifice. Oh yeah, you're stepping away. Paralyzed.
Wrong direction. That was a very stupid death. My god. Good run though, yeah, true. Getting to 2.5k. Pretty good, pretty good. Man, it's been a long time since I've died on that room. That death sucks. Two point five k, my bad. Madeline might need an oxygen tank. Although she's fine breathing in space, so yeah. But hey, you have more deaths on 1A than I have on 70. What the fuck? I'm just that. A little under 13,000 deaths, I think. That was not wrong. Ah! Okay, that worked out. That was not right. Not wrong. I'd like to have one more run to 3k today. So within the next 1 hour, 15 minutes. Then I'd be satisfied for the day, even if it's a stupid death. Thank you. Bloomberg. Stop ruining my visual trigger. back to back 2.5k, nice. Alright, goal for today achieved. What is going on? Three 3K runs in the same day. Lost to Flag 22. What? Why can I do this Flag like 10 times in a row without dying in practice? But I can't get a run past this. What? And it's a fucking misclick. Oh my god. You know, I'd be fine with dying on flag 23 or flag 21, but not on flag 22. That is supposed to be the easy one. But at least my 3K consistency is pretty good. Like 3 runs today, still have an hour left. If only I could stop choking for like 22. Whoa, that was sketchy. Deathless upwind. He died here. What? What? Wow, there were at least three instances where I just should have died. Right, only Deflex 7 Sleep of Death. Otherwise this would have been a 1 death run again. Okay. How are attempts going? I got twice to 3k and both times died on flag 22 due to misdashing. And then I also died one more time on 2.5k. Yeah, one more time. That is a despair moment. True, that is my third 3k death to flag 22 today. And did you play anymore? Worry about it. You got this, man. Thank you, thank you. I believe so myself. Eventually I'm gonna get it, even if it takes like 30 more 3k attempts. Alright, but I'm at 1500, so I'm closing chat. Okay, that was quick. Sometimes doubt myself if I can get the golden or not too. That is like the normal feeling of every 70 golden. True, true. Although I did not have that many doubts by now. Like I just doubt that I can get it in like under 160 hours. Like if it's gonna take another 100 hours or not, I don't care, but I'm getting this fucking gold. Zero % chance that I'm quitting. Even if I die 50 times on flag 1. I have 139 hours. Damn! I have fewer hours than you. What the fuck? I'm at, I think, 135 or 136 or something. But didn't you have like a huge break in between too? Thanks for the follow, by the way, Leafy Luna. Appreciate it. Yes, and also did change keyboard and stuff. Also, I was the first playthrough in the low death run and stuff. Yeah, the same for me though. I do everything on one save file. My first playthrough was like 10 hours or something. Yeah, hours accumulated. extremely fast on this level. I'm just not that good at the game. And come on, man. Got 2-3k runs already. You only have 433 hours? On my main file, yes. I did some speedrunning and stuff. And I have one test file for programming. But, yeah. Steam says I have... Wait, let me check. I think it's a little over, yeah, 604 hours on Steam. And how? I don't know. I just play. Oh, that was close. 600,000 going for 70. Yeah, I mean, according to the ranked Golden Berry list, my current highest Golden Berry is Farewell Golden. So that is quite a jump in difficulty. But I'm committed. I got this. Also, hi Brian, what's up? People go for 70 after only doing Forever Golden, but most people regret it. Taking me at like 200 hours. I'm still not sure how long I'm gonna take. No, it might just also take 200 hours. But a year? No, not a year. Like, I'm committed to playing like at least 2 hours per day. So the numbers will rack up quite fast. So yeah, 200 hours, that 2 hours a day, that's 100 days, so not that long. Also, Farewell Golden was also my highest for the longest time. I mean, yeah, tier 3 is pretty high already. Did you do any others over Farewell Golden? Right. I don't know, man, 90 clear might be a little harder. That is actually true, just in terms of the time that it's taken. Yeah. But your 160 Farewell Golden, that is for sure a tier 1 Golden Berry, for sure. Maybe even rank 1, true. Well, no, until I do 70. It's super hard, but who knows when that will happen. Good luck with that. Alright. I'm close and shit.
And another one.
And another one. Please don't die to Flag 22. Oh my god! Ah. 22 new favorite choke point. I hope not, I hope not. And I also hope 10 is not my new choke point. Fuck! That jump is so tight. If you wait there, and if that's the wrong one. If you don't wait, it's also tight. Because you have to do it in one motion. My god! But then, second 2PV run? That's pretty good. Oh my god, what? I think I need to go there immediately and not wait. That gives me a little bit more time. Also, what's up, Grand Electant? How are you doing? Third no wind run. Fourth, actually. I had one die to flag 11, two die to flag 10, and one die to flag 9. My flag 9 death still tilts me a bit. It died on this neutral here, which I just route differently now without a neutral. Flag 11 sucks, true. That was such a stupid death as well. Just need to space the dashes a bit and then you're good to go. I just straight up forgot to do that. Spend dash and die. But damn, I did not expect to get a run this good today. Oh, that was cool. I don't like how it plays. Yeah, flag 11 is a bit weird. But I'm actually so incredibly satisfied with my upwind performance so far. Like, I have not yet died on flag 14, which is great. I died once on flag 13, twice on 17, and once on 18 and 20. In hindsight, that is not even that good. What the fuck? But it certainly feels better than it is. Why is Automod holding that message? What? I think Creeps died twice to 14. is a tough flag. Alright, Creeps and Pitch. Alright. I mean, I just click on allow. You can try writing it once again. Maybe Automod so nice and to not hold the message now. Okay, should work, I hope. Maybe it learned. Oh yeah, I missed that one. How nervous are you even until 3k? I'm absolutely not nervous at all until I reach like flag 23. Then it starts to build up quite fast. I think if I was more nervous early on, like 2.5k already, I would not get this many 3k runs. Because my shades are really, really bad. That was... What the fuck? How do you feel at flag 14 to no draft? That's something that is so weird. In practice, I frequently die to flag 14 because it is a really, really difficult flag. But I noticed when I'm fully focused, it becomes much, much easier. Flag 13 though, 13 is always a bit weird. I get really nervous at wind springs, everything passed. I don't want to talk about. Oh man. 160 wind springs. I don't even want to imagine. I mean, I know it somewhat. I've played all base game chapters on 160 as well. And I know farewell on 160 was so fucking nuts. Also not even wind springs, just 3 rooms after, alright. 3 rooms after. I'm trying to remember what those were. First one was the conveyor belts and the wall bounces, right? After that is the Kevin room, and then the feather room, the last one in Determination, right? I think wind springs is much harder than on normal speed. Alright. Tight drop. Oh my god, that drop on 160. Ooh. Kevin room has the hardest feather. Oh yeah, true. Those feathers in there. We have to turn around everywhere. That's insanely difficult. Even on normal speed. Come on! What? Just super scary. I agree. But now that you have a recon run, did you notice your shakes getting less than before? Or do you need to get to RC a few more times than just once for that? One more run that exits 0 meters. Come on. Good luck 70 video gaming. Thanks Jojo. However, this is my last run. Already been going on for quite some time. And I already got 3 times to 3k. Which is meeting my quota of daily 3k runs.
You were poked by Jen.
Oh, what the fuck? My eyes itching for that entire screen. My fucking eye. Okay, whatever. Still pretty good runs today. Around 36 hours. Alright, alright. Getting closer. Every day. Yo, updraft is no longer red. It's yellow. That's amazing. Is there anyone streaming Goldens right now? Carrot is streaming Goldens. Tone Deaf Leopard. Is that an A Golden? Alright, let's do that. Alright, I'll be back tomorrow. Bye-bye.